heard nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat. With a kitchen and a shower. Let's go, it turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Probably heard us coming down from the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here. We sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high! Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. I got you! it. What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by these here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They won't be needing any masks.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Watchmen broke through.
Where's our sound for?
Keep your weapon trained in the open. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand. Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay. They took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Don't rush.
Oh, you turn quite civil again,
Yermak. Stay close to the wall.
So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
We need you to tell me what I should do. Better fix this line here.
Everything is under
Come
control.
On, move
Wait.
It. Sweat.
You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
Under control.
What's with that mumbling?
To that door. Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done.
badge? It stopped the bullet.
Take this, bitch!
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit! This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids.
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot.
I'm
with him. With you. You have to run. Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then go to the... I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on?
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.